Central now with Apostle Guillermo Maldonado.
I'm going to expect the unexpected.
And I and my friends came all the way from Finland, Scandinavia.
We're expecting a movement of the Holy Ghost.
I have lineage in North Korea. Really looking forward to see what God has to do with my family.
Our expectation is to come underneath the open heaven.
Come out here expecting God is going to deliver you. God is going to transform your heart. God is going to do something in your family. Come out and God will do it.
We're here because we know that God is here.
Quiero hablarles del capítulo 4 de mi libro, del Espíritu Santo.
I want to speak to you in chapter 4 of my book,
La demostración del Espíritu y del poder.
The demonstration of the Spirit and the power.
¿Por qué la necesidad?
Why the need?
De la demostración.
For the demonstration.
Anótelo.
Write it down.
Why the need of the demonstration of the Spirit and the power?
¿Por qué la necesidad de la demostración del Espíritu y del poder?
Number one.
Número uno.
Proves the existence of God.
Prueba la existencia de Dios.
Hebreos 11:6.
Hebrews 11:6.
Un impío.
An unbeliever.
Cuando vi un seno crecer.
When they see a breast grow.
Sabe que hay un Dios vivo.
It proves there's a living God.
Shout it. Yes.
Grite sí.
Diga sí.
Say yes.
¿Por qué?
Why?
La necesidad.
The need.
¿Qué prueba la demostración?
What does demonstration prove?
The demonstration, Acts 1:3.
Hechos 1:3.
La demostración prueba.
Demonstration proves.
Anótelo.
Write it.
Que Cristo está vivo.
That Christ is alive.
Cada vez que va una iglesia.
Every time a church.
Y ve una persona liberarse.
You go and see someone delivered.
Ve un ciego ver.
A blind see.
Ve una familia transformada.
A family transformed.
La gente dice.
People say.
El Dios de ellos está vivo.
Their God is alive.
Is your God alive?
Está vivo tu Dios.
Demuestra.
Demonstrate.
Demuestra.
Demonstrate.
Manifiesta.
Manifest.
Dios te trajo acá.
God brought you to camp.
Para impartirte un mega poder.
To impart mega power.
¿Quieres ir a otro nivel?
Do you want to go to another level?
Arrebátalo.
Take it.
Tómalo.
Take it.
Y grita.
And shout.
Y ha, ha, ha.
Say ha, ha,
Acts 1:3.
Hechos 1:3.
Oh my God, I feel the anointing here.
Siento la unción.
Acts 1:3.
Hechos 1:3.
Míreme por favor.
Look at me, please.
Most of the preachers.
La mayor parte de los predicadores.
Don't demonstrate.
No demuestran.
Because they have a historical Jesus.
Porque tienen a un Jesús histórico.
Cuando ora por los enfermos.
When you pray for the sick.
Cualquier cristiano.
Whatever Christian.
Y algo ocurre.
And something happens.
La familia entera.
The whole family.
Yo he visto familias enteras.
I've seen whole families.
Que se han convertido por un milagro.
Convert because of one miracle.
What does it tell you?
¿Qué te dice?
Stop talking too much.
Deja de hablar tanto.
Stop teaching too much.
Deja de enseñar tanto.
Stop preaching too much.
Deja de predicar tanto.
And demonstrate what you preach.
Demuestra lo que predicas.
Predica tu nación.
Preach about prayer.
Si crees en los negocios.
If you believe in business.
Que tienes unción de negocio.
That you have an anointing for business.
Toma.
Hey.
Pincha que está al lado.
Pinch the person.
Dile, I got it.
Dígale, yo lo tengo.
Now write it down.
Escribe.
Without the Holy Spirit,
sin el Espíritu Santo,
you don't have a witness that Jesus is alive.
No tienes el testimonio que Jesús está vivo.
Y hoy en día,
nowadays,
tenemos iglesias sin el Espíritu Santo.
We have churches without the Holy Spirit.
Número 3.
Number 3.
¿Por qué la necesidad de mostrar a Jesús?
Why the need to demonstrate Jesus?
Hebrews 13:8.
Hebreos 13:8.
Corra.
Run.
It proves
comprueba
that Jesus never changes.
Que Jesús nunca cambia.
Thank you, Reverend. They didn't hear it. Jesucristo.
Jesus Christ.
Es el mismo.
The same.
Ayer.
Yesterday.
Hoy.
Today.
Y por los siglos.
Forever.
Sanaba ayer.
He was yesterday.
Libera hoy.
He delivers today.
Sana mañana.
He'll heal tomorrow.
Jesus.
Jesús.
Es the same.
Es el mismo.
Yesterday.
Ayer.
Today.
Hoy.
And forever.
Por los siglos.
Jesus hasn't changed.
Él no ha cambiado.
He's a miracle worker.
Es un obrador.
He's the healer.
Él es el sanador.
Pero preacher.
Pero predicador.
Créalo.
Believe it.
Number three.
Número tres.
I love this one.
Amo esta.
¿Por qué demostrar el poder?
Why demonstrate the power?
Prueba que Jesús viene otra vez.
It proves that Jesus is coming again.
Acts 1:11.
Hechos 1:11.
¿Por qué prueba que Cristo viene otra vez?
Why does it prove that Jesus is coming again?
Porque cada señal que Dios hace,
because every sign God does,
la señal no tiene en sí misma el final.
The sign is not the end to itself.
La señal apunta el futuro.
The sign points to a future.
Cada vez que ves un ciego ver,
every time you see a blind person,
un paralítico
see,
levantarse,
a paralyzed person walk,
un milagro financiero,
a financial miracle,
Dios está diciendo,
God is saying,
I am coming back.
Yo vengo otra vez.
Hoy en día,
nowadays,
se está negando la venida de Cristo.
They're denying the second coming of
Be
Christ.
Careful.
Cuidado.
If you deny it,
si usted lo niega,
you are saying that Jesus is dead.
Está diciendo que Jesús está muerto.
Y tú y yo, nosotros sabemos,
and we know,
que nuestro Cristo está.
That our Christ is.
Quiero que zapatees.
I want you to hit the floor.
Jesus is alive.
Jesús está vivo.
Jesus is alive.
Y Jesús está vivo.
Cuando demuestras,
when you demonstrate,
la gente,
people,
se le levanta la fe.
Faith rises.
Aquel que no creía,
comienza
a creer.
Start believing.
Aquel que creía que no podía tener una mega iglesia,
he that believed he couldn't have a mega church,
si él la tiene, yo la puedo tener.
I can have it.
Vamos acá.
Come on.
Y la que está al lado,
tell your neighbor,
esa palabra es para mí.
That word is for me.
Cinco.
Five.
Why we need demonstration?
Porque necesitamos la demostración.
The demonstration confirms his word.
La demostración confirma su palabra.
Mark 16:20.
Marcos 16:20.
Y aquí voy a cortar fuerte.
And I'm gonna cut strong, deep here.
Y ellos saliendo predicando en todas partes.
They went out and preached everywhere.
Ayudándoles el Señor.
The Lord.
Y confirmando la palabra.
With them confirming the word.
Ayudándoles el Señor.
The Lord working with them.
Working with them.
Trabajando con ellos.
Look at that, confirming the word.
Míralo, confirmando la palabra.
Con señales.
With signs.
Con milagros.
Miracles.
¿Por qué demostramos?
Why do we demonstrate?
No es para nuestro propio ego.
It's not for our own ego.
Es probar que su palabra es la verdad.
It's to prove that his word is true.
When you don't demonstrate that prophecy is for now,
cuando usted no demuestra que la profecía es para ahora,
you don't believe this.
Es que usted no cree esto.
When you don't give,
cuando usted no da,
you don't believe this.
Usted no cree esto.
When you don't worship,
cuando no adora,
you don't believe this.
Usted no cree esto.
God's word is the truth.
La palabra de Dios es la verdad.
Diga, levante su mano. Es la verdad.
Lift up your hand, say it is the truth.
Diga, es la verdad.
Say it is the truth.
So dice que Jesús,
it says that Jesus,
confirmaba,
confirmed,
con milagros, señales y maravillas,
with miracles, signs and wonders.
Anote.
Write it down.
Las señales visibles son la evidencia de que Dios está con usted.
The visible signs are the evidence that God is with you.
Number six.
Número seis.
Number six.
Número seis.
Levante arriba esa mano.
Lift up your hands up.
Número seis.
Number six.
¿Qué prueba la demostración?
What does demonstration prove?
It proves the integrity of God.
Prueba la integridad de Dios.
Numbers 23:19.
Números 23:19.
Toda demostración.
All demonstration.
Prueba que Dios es fiel.
Prove that God is faithful.
A su palabra.
To his word.
Anote, a él mismo.
To himself.
Y a la obra terminada.
And to the finished work.
Integrity of truth.
Integridad de verdad.
Never expire.
Nunca se expira.
La verdad nunca se expira.
Truth never expires.
Cada vez que hay un milagro.
Every time there's a miracle.
Dios dice, yo confirmo que yo esta palabra es mía.
God says, I confirm this is my word.
Y confirmo que la integridad mía está en el juego.
And I confirm my integrity
number seven
is in play. Number
it
seven
proves that that you are credible witness.
Comprueba que usted es un testigo creíble.
Acts 1:8.
Hechos 1:8.
This means
quiere decir
that when someone preaches and it doesn't demonstrate,
que cuando alguien predica y no demuestra,
what he preached, that person is not credible.
En lo que predica esa persona no es creíble.
True witness,
verdadero testigo,
demuestran el espíritu y el poder.
Demonstrate the spirit and the power.
Digan amén a esa palabra.
Say amen to that word.
Hay mucho predicador que estaría descalificado.
Many preachers would be disqualified on that basis.
Porque no demuestran nada.
Because they don't demonstrate anything.
Número 8.
Number 8.
¿Qué prueba el demostrar el espíritu y el poder?
What does it prove when you demonstrate the spirit and the power?
Proves that Satan is defeated.
Prueba que Satanás está derrotado.
Cuando Dios hace una restauración de una familia,
when God restores a family,
otra la vez,
another one sees it.
Se estaban agarrando a pedazos, a piñazos.
And says they were beating each other up.
Y Dios cambió el corazón.
But God changed their hearts.
Dios lo liberó.
He delivered them.
Dios está diciendo,
God is saying,
Satan is defeated.
Que Satanás está derrotado.
Cada vez que hagas un demonio salir de alguien,
every time you cast out a demon,
every time you see a demon coming out of a person,
cada vez que ves un demonio salir de una persona,
everybody that sees it,
todo el que lo ve,
they said,
dice,
Satan is defeated.
Satanás está derrotado.
No más.
No more.
Si estás luchando con pecado,
if you're struggling with sin,
si estás luchando con el diablo,
if you're struggling with the devil,
yo proclamo aquí en la arena,
I proclaim in this arena,
and this is what the Lord said to me one day.
Esto es lo que el Señor me dijo un día.
He said, declare often the defeat of Satan.
Declara a menudo la derrota de Satanás.
Satanás está derrotado, destruido y desarmado.
Satan is defeated, destroyed, and disarmed.
Many people are afraid of Satan.
Muchas personas tienen temor a Satanás.
Satan is defeated.
Satanás está derrotado.
Satan is under my feet.
Satanás está bajo mis pies.
Cancer. Tiene que irse.
You must go.
Because Satan is defeated.
Porque Satanás está derrotado.
Arthritis tiene que irse.
He's got to leave arthritis.
Arriba esa mano.
Hands up.
Cancer. Has to go.
Tiene que irse.
Every time you show in the altar.
Cada vez que vienes muestras en el altar.
Que una persona fue liberada.
That a person was delivered.
La gente dice.
People say.
Satanás está derrotado.
Satan is defeated.
What are the works of the Father?
¿Cuáles son las obras
miracles,
del Padre?
Signs, wonders,
milagros, señales,
healing, transformation,
sanidades, transformaciones.
If you represent Jesus,
si usted representa a Jesús,
without the demonstration,
sin la demostración,
of the works of the Father,
de las obras del Padre,
said, don't believe in the Father.
No crean en el Padre.
Anybody,
cualquiera,
that represents God,
que represente a Dios,
they must do,
deben hacer,
the works of the Father,
las obras del Padre.
Nueve evidencias.
Nine evidences.
En la por qué la necesidad de la demostración.
On why there's a need to demonstrate.
Key question.
Pregunta clave.
How we demonstrate.
¿Cómo demostramos?
Porque el poder de Dios no trabaja por accidente.
Because the power of God doesn't work by accident.
¿Cuántos de ustedes quieren demostrar en casa, en el hogar, en el parqueo? Levante la mano.
How many of you want to demonstrate in your house, in the parking lot? Raise your hand.
Aquí viene.
Here goes.
Anótelo.
Write it down.
¿Cómo demostrar el poder de Dios y el Espíritu Santo?
How to demonstrate the power of God and the Holy Spirit?
La condición.
The condition.
Para demostrar el poder de Dios.
To demonstrate the power
y manifestar
of God,
las obras de Dios con milagros, señales, maravillas.
And manifest the works of God through miracles, signs, and wonders.
Is revelation knowledge.
Es a través de conocimiento revelado.
Revelation knowledge.
Conocimiento revelado.
Escúcheme esto, pueblo.
Listen to this, people.
It's easy to speak about things that you can't demonstrate.
Es fácil hablar de cosas que usted no puede demostrar.
Because your credibility is not at risk.
Porque su credibilidad no está en juego.
The more God uses you,
mientras más Dios te use,
you want to risk less.
Quieres arriesgar menos.
The more God raises you up,
mientras más Dios te levanta,
quieres arriesgar menos.
The less you want to risk.
Dios te dice, esta es la ofrenda que quiero que des.
God says, this is the offering I want you to give.
Uy, eso es muy grande.
Oh, that's too big.
Esto es lo que quiero que hagas.
This is what I want you to do.
Y le dices a la gente.
And you tell people.
Le dices, si se lo digo.
If I tell them.
Y le dicen a la gente.
And they tell people.
Mi credibilidad está en juego.
My credibility is in play.
Pero cuando estás muerto a ti mismo.
But when you're dead to yourself.
Tomas riesgos.
You take risks.
Anota lo que te voy a decir.
Write down what I'm about to say.
En fe.
In faith.
Hay riesgos.
There are risks.
Pero en Dios no hay riesgos.
But in God there are no risks.
Marcos 12:24 con esto termino.
Mark 12:24 and I end.
El Espíritu Santo y el poder de Dios.
The Holy Spirit and the power of God.
Está conectado con la palabra.
Are connected to the word.
Entonces respondiendo Jesús le dijo.
Jesus answered and said to them.
No erréis por esto.
Are you not mistaken?
Porque ignoráis las escrituras.
Because you do not know the scriptures.
Levanta y di. Y el poder de Dios.
And say, nor the power of God.
The scripture and the power is connected.
Las escrituras y el poder están conectados.
The Holy Spirit and the scriptures are connected.
El Espíritu Santo y las escrituras están conectadas.
Why?
¿Por qué?
Porque Dios, el Espíritu de Dios confirma su palabra.
Because the Spirit of God confirms His word.
La revelación siempre desata manifestación visible.
Revelation always releases visible manifestations.
Dios exhibe y despliega su poder.
God exhibits and shows His power.
A través del conocimiento.
Through knowledge.
Pero no el conocimiento caído, sino su conocimiento.
But not fallen knowledge, but His knowledge.
If we have revelation knowledge.
Si tenemos conocimiento revelado.
Esto es el conocimiento de Dios en el ahora.
That is the knowledge of God in the now.
Pone el poder en movimiento.
It puts the power in motion.
Dígale un aplauso grande, vamos allá.
Give him a big hand clap.
Power in motion.
Poder en movimiento.
Diga power in motion.
Diga poder en movimiento.
As you grow in revelation.
Mientras creces en revelación.
You grow in demonstration.
Creces en demostración.
Levante la mano.
Lift up your hand.
Diga Jesús.
Say Jesus.
Recibo la palabra.
I receive the word.
Diga recibo la palabra.
I receive the word.
Diga creo la palabra.
Say I believe the word.
Quiero ser.
I want to be.
Un demostrador del Espíritu y del poder.
A demonstrator of the Spirit and the power.
Donde quiera que vaya.
Wherever I go.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of
Míreme
Jesus.
Todo.
Everybody look at me.
Tiempo de demostración.
Time for demonstration.
Si lo que yo le prediqué.
If what I preach to you.
Es revelación.
Is revelation.
Tiene que haber demostración.
There must be a demonstration.
La mayoría de predicadores.
Most preachers.
Ya terminaron.
Finish.
Todo el mundo se fue a la casa.
And everybody goes home.
No expectan nada.
They don't expect anything.
Pero usted vino acá.
But you came to
y no pagó un ticket muy caro.
And you didn't pay such an expensive
y un ticket de avión.
And a plane ticket.
Solo para que lo llenen de teología.
Just to be filled with theology.
Usted vino acá para encontrar el poder de Dios.
You came to pack to encounter the power of God.
You didn't come here to waste time.
No veniste a perder tiempo.
You came here.
Viniste.
To be filled with power.
A ser lleno de poder.
This man has been suffering from a back condition, very severe, right down the spine. He has been having this heel problem for so long. He came tonight with this. He says, I could hardly stand without the pain. I couldn't walk without the pain.
What are you feeling?
It's God. I feel great.
Do what you couldn't do before. So you got severe back condition.
Your back.
Move your back. Come on, put your hands together.
My name is Tanya Fowler, and I'm from Michigan. And during this session, I got a new gallbladder, and I threw up on my heart disease and my diabetes and my hernia and everything inside of me. And I just feel the fire of God inside of me, and I just feel so much better.
Apostle, she came for 1 year with a kneecap problem in her left knee. Constant popping, constant pain. Today, Jesus healed her. No more popping, no more pain. Fully healed.
Thank you, Lord. Apostle, 6 years with ovarian cancer. The power of God came over her as they prayed. She knows tonight she's healed for the glory of God.
¿Qué está sintiendo?
Just a conviction. Esa palabra que mi corazón me decía, you're done. It is done. You're done with chemotherapy. Look at you. This is my first cap. And I said, Lord, you're going to do it. You're going to do it.
When Apostle Maldonado released deliverance for schizophrenia, it felt like
the Lord was pulling out cords from my back, cords from my back. I'm free from schizophrenia.
Apostle, this is Reva for 12 years. She couldn't walk without us. 12 years ago, they put a prosthetic knee. And she also was deaf through one of her ears. God did a combo miracle. She said she could move her knee. She could walk. God did a creative miracle. She's completely healed.
I couldn't bend my knee. I could not do that.
And what did you feel tonight?
It just like it did loosen. The Lord touched me.
Come on.
And it did. And believe it.
Just to close your eyes.
Quiero que cierre sus ojos ahí donde está.
What you just heard were testimonies.
Lo que usted acabó de escuchar fueron testimonios.
Of the love and the power of God.
Del amor y el poder de Dios.
And there's many people here tonight.
Hay muchos aquí en esta noche.
That you don't know that God that is still alive.
Que usted no conoce ese Dios vivo.
And his name is Jesus.
Su nombre es Jesús.
And everything that you just heard.
Todo lo que usted acabó de escuchar.
It happened because one day at the cross.
Sucedió porque un día en la cruz.
Jesus Christ gave his life for you and I.
Jesucristo su vida por ti por mí.
At the cross,
en la cruz,
he took all of our sins,
él llevó todos nuestros
all of
pecados,
our sicknesses,
todas nuestras enfermedades,
all of our poverty,
toda nuestra pobreza,
all of our pain,
todo nuestro dolor,
all of our depression,
toda nuestra depresión,
all of our loneliness,
toda nuestra soledad,
all of our sicknesses,
todas nuestras enfermedades,
every disease,
toda enfermedad,
he took it at the cross,
él la llevó en la cruz,
because he loves you,
porque él te ama,
whatever it is that you're going through,
sea lo que sea que estés pasando,
maybe you're a non-believer.
Quizás eres un incrédulo.
Maybe you've been away from Jesus.
Quizás te has apartado de Jesús.
Friend, I want to tell you,
mi amigo, te digo,
that there's no other name on earth
no
by which man can be saved.
En la tierra por el cual podemos ser salvos.
The Bible says,
dice la Biblia,
that there's two places a man goes when he dies.
Que dos lugares donde una persona va cuando muera.
Heaven,
el cielo,
or hell,
o el infierno.
You cannot afford to go to that place.
No te puedes dar el lujo de irte a aquel lugar.
If you're in this place,
si estás en este
and
lugar,
you're saying, please pray for me.
Y me dice, por favor, ora por mí.
I need Jesus.
Necesito a Jesús.
I want to pray for you right there
yo
where you
quiero
are.
Orar por ti ahí
Jesus
donde estás.
Is calling you.
Jesús te llama.
Say with me, Heavenly Father.
Heavenly Father.
I come to you.
I come to you
recognizing that I'm a sinner.
Recognizing that I'm a sinner.
And that my sin,
and that my sin
separates me from you.
Separates me from
Jesus.
You. Jesus.
I repent of my sin.
I repent of my sin.
And I confess you.
And I confess you
as my Lord.
As my Lord.
And my Savior.
And my Savior.
I believe.
I believe
that you died for me.
That you died for me.
And God the Father,
God the Father
raised you from the dead.
Raised you from the dead.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Come into my heart.
Come into my heart.
Come into my life.
Come into my life.
You are my Lord and Savior.
My Lord and Savior.
I repent of all of my sins.
Of all my sins.
And I make a covenant with you.
And I make a covenant with
to
you.
To seek you.
To seek you.
And to serve you.
And to serve you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
If I was to die.
If I were to die.
As I open my eyes.
As I open my eyes.
I will be in your presence.
I will be in your presence.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Welcome to KingJesus.tv, the new way for you to access the supernatural anywhere. With KingJesus.tv, you'll have access to our complete video library, at any time. You'll be able to watch your favorite preachings, worship, conferences, and original programming as many times as you like and be continually renewed by the power and presence of God. Whether it's in your home, on your TV, on your computer, on the go, or on your favorite mobile device, there's a subscription plan for everyone. KingJesus.tv is your all-access pass to receive the supernatural revelation you want, when you want it, on virtually any device connected to the internet. You can choose the plan that best fits you and upgrade at any time. So why wait? Sign up for your free plan today and start watching.
Supernatural encounters are sweeping the nations, impacting lives with miracles, deliverance, and salvation. Our partners support medical outreaches, feeding the hungry, clothing the poor, and caring for those in desperate need. Through TV, radio, and social media broadcasts, over 1 billion people are being impacted by the supernatural power of God.
You see a lot of kids now receiving toys, food. This is what I want you to see, where your seed is going. So thank you very much for your support.
These children would have no one to minister the love of God to them if it wasn't for this ministry.
Thank you for supporting us.
Que Dios los bendiga.
Call 877-286-5585 or register online at kingjesusministry.org.
Blessing everyone, I just want to announce my new book, The Baptism in the Holy Spirit. We have access to the same Holy Spirit that Jesus had. And there's so many problems in the world, sickness, diseases, depression, fear, oppression, that needs a supernatural intervention. And the Lord has given the Holy Spirit to every believer to supply the needs of the people and to deliver and heal this world that is hurting. The moment you receive the baptism in the Spirit, you will have that desire for God, that strong presence and passion for God. I want you to get this book. It's gonna be very powerful and your life will be changed. And plus, you will supply the need of others that are hurting in this world. God bless you.
This program is paid for by the friends and partners of Apostle Guillermo Maldonado and King Jesus International Ministries.